therefore, I hear your name.
Oh! Ha! I'm going to get you.
No, you're not.
No! No, please!
the great general of the German...
October 13th, 1970.
We stood at the gates of Paris. The gates of Paris. We could have...
July 15th, 1970.
Had it all. Everything.
August 10th, 1917. I have it. Too long I have allowed my cowardice to paralyze me, but I...
We are gods. The fire! Weltenbrand!
August 26th, 1916. I had a...
The death of the gods. Our death.
December 28th, 1916. You hold redemption in your hands?
Says the answers I seek are in the basement. Thank you.
to produce the iron-dissolving tank eater, combine three parts of the enclosed chemical compound.
So the identity of our new company Führer was no... I tried to tell him that Mother was worried about...
You won't get me, you freaks of nature! Is that you, soldier? Where the devil have you been? Well, cat got your tongue. Stay where you are, you damned traitor. Ah, treacherous bastard. I should have known I couldn't trust you. What's wrong? Was that not what you wanted to hear? I wish I could trust you. Truly, I do. But my mission comes first. I can't risk it for anything. Secure the explosives depot. And then, bring me proof I can trust you. Proof that you're not in league with the enemy. That I don't have to fight this accursed battle alone. Now, go!
As ordered, the great lieutenant of them.
back where you are! I felt the shockwaves all the way back here. What happened? Did you clear the gun positions? Prove it to me!
To be sure. I hope you can understand that. Not a bad shot for a blind man, eh? My eyes. They still hurt. But I can see much clearer now. Much. Much. I know you killed the abomination that did this to me, too. I should never have doubted you, soldier. Even though you never brought me my medicine. But I can take care of myself. The enemy is spreading through the country like a plague. They have penetrated our ranks and even the fatherland itself. I need to hold our position here. The rest is up to you now. Follow the railway tunnel in the east. It will take you to a munitions factory. They've cut off the supply lines for our war materials. Something is interfering with production. There are rumors of a saboteur. An enemy in our own ranks. Take this. It will be dark soon. If you can get the machines up and running again. We'll have all the explosives we need.
What are you waiting for?
The war. Just like you did before. I'm counting on you.
Autumn is upon us again.
home, soldier. Good. You warm?
October 13th,
Sabotage.
you descend like an easterly wind.